200 30 divided by 10. 2 is less, therefore next. 23 is not less, therefore with 23. 10 multiply by which number is nearest to 23, but not greater. 10 multiply by 3, 30 is greater. Multiply by 2, 20 is not greater. Okay, subtract 23 minus 20, 3. Next, 30. 10 multiply by 3, 30 is not greater. Okay, subtract. Next, that is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 230 divided by 10 is 23. Okay.